very easy to, you know, kind of get in the weeds on all this stuff and start to think, oh, this isn't that unusual. Just big picture, how weird is what's happening right now? I know that's not really a legal term, but just how,
I'll take it.
In your experience, how unusual, bizarre, out of the ordinary is it?
It's really weird. It's really weird that you have a president who has decided to have a lawyer who has acted like Michael Cohen has, who himself has a lawyer, who is having his home and his hotel and his office searched. But, you know, from time to time, you get search warrants to look at lawyers' offices. It's a big deal. And there are regulations that say it requires the personal approval of the United States attorney and consultation with folks in Washington. We did it from time to time. But you got to believe that, particularly in the sensitivity that's present here, if I were still the United States attorney, no matter who the president was, and I was being asked to personally approve, as someone had to have been in the Southern District of New York, a search of someone's home, an office, who was counsel to the president, I would want a lot more than the bare minimum proof of probable cause. And so I predict, as we saw with Paul Manafort, that if they decided they had enough evidence to engage in a very aggressive move, that the likelihood that Michael Cohen is going to be charged is high.